Hello everyone, today we will look at the ready mix concrete plant where we have to go for the plant and then we have to see at the working of the plant, but due to this COVID we are not going. Let us see at this point. Here this is a silo where the cement is being loaded into this vertical silo, and where the cement will be in the state of fresh, or it will be in the fresh condition. Okay, it will be stored in this silo, and from here we have a pipe where which is having the screw type adjustments, which we call it as screw belt system, which is conveying the cement to the hoppers where it will be collected in the particular proportions. And here you can see a hoe is loading the aggregates to the same hopper in the other side, which is having the automated weighing systems at this lower level. Also, based on the automation or in the requirement, it will be operated in the different quantities. Okay, now the whatever the aggregate is there, it is being sieved and then passed to the next stage where it will be shifted to the next level through this pulling system. Okay, this pulling system is carrying the aggregates to the hopper where our cement was about stored. Okay, and then it will be tested, the quantity of the water to be added and the admixture to be added will be operated or maintained over here. As the cement goes down, water will also flows down and it will move more cement slurry. That slurry will be mixed on this double hull mixture where it will be mixed thoroughly, and it is confirming the proper mixing of the cement and water. Next, it will be moving towards the mixture and then it will be poured, where the concrete is having cement aggregates, that is fine aggregate, coarse aggregate, water, as well as admixture. This is a general view of ready mix concrete.